Okay, good. Hello, everybody. This is Pikachu Master 542, and I am live on Twitch. That's right, I'm doing another episode of Let's Go Pikachu. I put on my necklace because I was doing some exercise before this, and I wanted to play Let's Go Pikachu to continue our amazing adventure. Let's see. Doo-doo. Okay. Yeah. Also play up the tablet so I can see the chat. Alright, let's see. How about before we play Let's Go Pikachu, I need to get something. Alright, before we start on Let's Go Pikachu, I'm going to start on a little game called Super Mario 35. Alright, and three friends are playing online. Hooray! Okay. A bit of a warm up. Also, I have water. Three, two, one. Only 34. Okay. So how is everybody's day? Thank you. Oh, I didn't notice that. Alright, that was fun. But now it's time for Let's Go Pikachu! now we're doing the 50th episode of Let's Go Pikachu. And here we are. Now let's continue our adventure. The last episode, we fought Erica and defeated her and got us the Rainbow Badge. And also we added a few new members in our party. Apparently it's the same members. I should switch out a few of my members. Let's see. Who should I get rid of? So I want to use a Hitmonlee, but I want to use a Mama Kanga too. Let's see. I think I'll name you Kickers. Now, I'll show you my party. Pika Pie the Pikachu. Quackers the Psyduck. Luke Barky, the Arcanine. Kickers, the Hitmonlee. Venusaur, the Bulby. Bulby and the Venusaur. And Popo, the Pidgeotto. Now I'm gonna change it. I'm gonna switch back to Mama Kanga. Now let's continue. Don't you go thinking you can stand up to us, or I'll have to hurt you. Officer Jenny. Team Rocket, we've been cracking down on them, but they keep coming. George, the Trainer Fan Club, come talk about all your favorite trainers here. Excuse me, and I sneezed. I really admire Bruno of the Elite Four. He's a fighting type expert and super buff too. Liori of the Elite Four is just so cool. She could freeze me solid with her icy glaze. Nobody knows who the gym leader of the Brilliant City Gym is. It's like a mystery. I'm so curious. I'm a huge fan of Lieutenant Surge, the Vermilion City Gym Leader. What? You have his autograph? Oh wow, I'm super jealous. Alright. Boss said he'll take this town in the name of Team Rocket. Ooh. My life as a criminal makes me feel so alive. I'm a security guard, and I don't let suspicious kids in. With Silco under our control, we can sell Pokemon for profit all over the world. We'll get sticky rich. Yeehaw! Welcome to the Pokemon Center. Would you like me to rest your Pokemon? I'll take your Pokemon for a few hours. For waiting. Your Pokemon should be all better now. Oh, I hope to see you again.
Silcom is widely known to all. It's a victim of its own fame. It attracted Team Rocket.
Pokemon's growth rates differ from species to species. Sigh. Wouldn't it be great if the Elite Four came and stomped out Team Rocket? I'm a huge Raichu fan who came all the way from Alola. Let's trade your Cantonian Raichu for my Raichu. Sure. Have you decided? Alrighty then, let's trade. Rachel! Rachel!
Rachel, Mouse Pokemon Alola Form.
Alolan Raichu is an electric and psychic type. It's a wonderful Pokemon that can learn psychic from a TM. I think I'll use one of the Alola form Pokemon. Let's see, but which one? I think I'll use Alola Sandshrew. Let's see. I think I'll use Pokemon that I haven't used. I've used a Pidgeotto before, so I'll get a different type of Pokemon. How about... I don't think I've used the Butterfree on my other playthrough. Let's see. Fine, I'll stick to Pidgeotto. I used a Bulby before. are already using a low level Pokemon. Can you even nickname it? Lame. Yes. All right, let's continue our adventure. Crackers are chicky off the buildings. Wait, don't say a word. You wanted this? You already know, don't you? Team 40 is psychic. It's an attack that may lower the target's special defense stat. Thank you. And goodbye. Saffron City belongs to Team Rocket. Alright, now we go over there. Okay, how adorable. It's killing all of us. Okay, there it is.
So, that's Cubone's mom? Said Johnny. That's right. Team Rocket keeps on going after Marowak so it can sell those skulls they were for profit. I think Cubone's still looking for his mother, even though she's gone. I just can't forgive that Team Rocket.
Me neither. I saw Cubone heading into that tower a little while ago, too. I'll go for it. And I'll keep an eye out for that Mr. Fuji too. The one who's been missing.
Thank you. And be careful. Just read your lines right.
I really don't like ghosts. But I gotta do this.
Ah, Manuel. Nice timing. You caught most of that, right? What do you say?
You want to come with me?
Sure.
Thanks, pal. It'll be a big relief to have you.
I'll just let you lead the way, okay?
Sorry you can't fit in there, Mama Kinga.
And I know who.
Quackers! Quank, 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 quank. Quank, 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 quank. Quank, 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 quank. Quank, quank, quank.
Oh, a battle? Well, I'm kind of strong. He knows nothing.
You're challenged by Coach Trainer Holly. She sent out Geodude.
Geodude!
Go, Quackers!
Quank.
Now I want to sight a plushie.
Water gun!
Quank.
No, not Quackers.
That's it. You're dead.
Kanga.
You speak out. Bite.
Seriously, did he even knock it out?
Huh, in your face, Geodude.
Tremble, tremble, I tremble at your strength.
That battle took my mind off things a little bit. Here I find these lying around. Pikachu candies. These candies make Pokemon stronger. I have a bunch too. They keep them safe in my candy jar.
Pikachu candies.
My poor Quackers.
Let's see.
Does he have revives?
Do you think there are really are ghosts in here?
Huh?
What is that?
The silkscope revealed the ghost's true form.
Ghostly, ghostly.
Hunter!
Whoa, that's crazy. So those ghosts were actually Pokemon?
Okay. Oh, I don't have any more berries. Okay then.
Cubone!
haven't done catchy in a while. Alright. Next. I don't know, I'll use a lure. I have three of them. Ghastly. Cut. Pika Pie route to level 35. Ghastly's data will be added to the Pokédex. Ghastly, the gas Pokémon, said to appear in decrepit, deserted buildings, it has no real shape, as it appears to be made of a gas. Quank, 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 quank. Quank, quank, quank. Oh, another gas. Now I'd encounter a hunter. Oh, Zubat. Another Ghastly. Escape rope. You're charged by Chandler Palmer. Hum-na-hum-na-hum-na-hum-na-hum-na-hum-na-hum-na-hum-na. Quank. Use confusion. Ow, that hurts. Quank. Wow, okay. That was powerful. I'll still use my quackers. No, not toxic. You toxic Ghastly. Level 25. Where is the ghost? Okay.
Who bid me not?
You are challenged by Chandler Chody.
Hamna 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 hamna.
Quank. Feel the wrath of my confusion! What? No! I can't get confused! You're supposed to get confused!
And toxic again.
What's up, Rattata?
It's a hunter. I'll switch to...
Popo. Hot, hot, hot!
Wing attack.
Huh? Who? What? Teleport.
I see. A bow and Ryan.
Challenged by Chandler, Nor. Devil's playing Animal Crossing New Horizon.
I'm Norrell. Here's my precious hunter.
Hunt, 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 hunt! Quack.
We have got to get my quackers healed from the poison.
Poison within. Poison within. Wank.
Oh no, not my quackers.
Ow.
Yay, quackers. Now to heal you.
Oh my god, toxic. This hunter is so toxic. Get it? Oh, wait. Ha, in your face, hunter. I found a full heal.
Okay. Join us.
You're challenged by Channeler Ruth.
Go, my hunter.
Hunt, 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 hunt.
Go, Quackers.
Wink.
Use confusion.
No, not toxic again.
You toxic hunter.
You.
Wink.
Ow. What a nightmare.
Ooh, I found a nugget. It better be out of chicken.
You went to the purified and protected space, and your bubble fully healed.
Come, child. I have purified the space here. You can rest yourself for a moment.
Zombies.
You're challenged by Chandler Karina.
Go, my precious hunter.
Hunt, hunt.
Wink.
Confusion.
No. Why must you hurt my precious Quackers? I'll set it on Popo. Huh? An ice doll. You're challenged by Chandler Jean. Go, Gasly.
Gasly.
Quack.
Hooray! Switch. I'll use... Loop Park. One moment. Sorry. Susan is playing Animal Crossing New Horizon.
Whoa.
One moment.
Oh, screw you then, Ghastly. Oh, for crap loud. Give me your all. You're challenged by Channeler Tammy. Boogie 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 boogie.
Quack.
And it healed. Wow, what a great idea. Leaf roller. And toxic on my Arcana. Gasp. Wait, I need to heal first. One super potion. Okay. Kra. You are challenged by Channeler Amelia. Go, my precious hunter.
Quack.
Okay, 32. Battling my stronger Pokemon. Grow Popo! Ha! Ghost type moves aren't effective against normal type Pokemon, but that's effective What's a patata? Yay, it's healed.
And now it's toxic.
Okay, I can handle that. Hunter goes down. And another hot chip.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay, and he hits himself. And now it's asleep. Oh sure, now you confuse me again. Wing attack. Oh really? Oh. Bye bye. Ooh, the parking boost level 27. Something fell out!
But I got 3 Pokeballs.
Hooray! Okay. Let's see. Destruction. Despair. You're challenged by Chandler, Angelica. One moment. Never mind. Roost. Ooh, so close. That guy got gassed out.
Side B.
Ooh, that's a stronger move. Okay.
Get rid of Scratch.
About to revive.
You are challenged by Chandler. Jennifer.
Wait, my cousin's in this game? Jennifer?
Ow.
Got 3 Ultra Balls. I got a Hyper Potion. Okay. Be gone. Be gone, intruders.
This one's even bigger than the last one. Use the thing. The thing you used last time.
The true form of the ghost was the restless spirit of Cubic's mother. The mother's spirit was calmed, returning to its kind and gentle nature. It departed to the afterlife and disappeared. Cubic, you just came here because you wanted to see your mom again, huh?
Cubic!
Sorry for thinking your mom was scary, Cubo. I don't want to lie. I don't want to leave Cubo alone like this. I'm gonna go take it home. Oh, there's someone named Fuji upstairs. You think you can see him home too? You sure you're okay by yourself? I'll be fine. I'm with Cubo now, after all. You've gotten pretty gutsy, haven't you, Manuel? What? You rescued Cubo from Team Rocket? Where did you go and get that strong? Right. Guess I'll leave this up to you, Manuel. Come on, Cubone.
Cubo!
Oh, my God. My heart. Oh. And I got rare candy. Oh, my heart. Felt so deep. Stop right there! We'll be going first.
With that specter out of the way, we can finally get to the top.
You're the old geezer they call Mr. Fuji, right? You're going to be repeating your Pokemon research for the glory of Team Rocket.
Ignore us all you want, Mike. Ignore us all you like. We're used to it. We take line. Oh yes. We won't take no for an answer. You'll help the boss, whether you want to or not.
Grab Stinks. He can resist. So we're setting him straight.
You better disappear, Twerp, or be prepared to fight.
You're challenged by Team Rocket, Jesse and James.
It's an Arbok and Weezing.
Okay. Wing Attack. An RK9 Blazor on the Arbok. And that did nothing.
We're switching with Pikapod.
And Venusaur, you use Petal Dance. You use Floaty Fall on Arbok. And now Venusaur is confused.
Mama King got you to level 27.
What do you want?
You'll regret this.
Seriously, again?
Looked like Operation Stealthy Kidnap Fuji is a bust then.
Don't you think I know that? Don't you think I know that? You're fine. We
just have to help out with the takeover of South Cole and South Park City. Looks like he brought his nephew off again!
Oh, and who might you be? You came to save me from Team Rocket? Thanks, but I didn't even notice they were here. I was too busy trying to calm the spirit of Marowak. I think Marowak's spirit has finally left us. I must thank you for your kind concern. Follow me to my home. It's the Pokemon House at the foot of this tower. So, your Pokedex quest is one that requires strong dedication. Without deep love for Pokemon, it will be hard to complete such a task. I'm not sure this will help you, but I'd like you to have it.
You got the Pokeflute from Mr. Fuji.
Upon you, the Pokeflute, sleeping Pokemon will spring awake. Try using it, whoever finds sleeping Pokemon.
Ah, it's so warm. Pokemon are so cuddly and nice to hug.
Mr. Fuji went to try to bring some peace at the ghost. Mr. Fuji went to try to bring some peace to the ghost of that Marowak.
All right.
Quack.
Quackers is taking in the scent of the flowers.
Welcome to the Pokemon Center. Would you like to rest your Pokemon? I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds then.
Let's see, what else can we do now?
You know what? Actually, I think this is where I'll stop here.
Ugh, I'm being a little bit tired. Alright. Thank you all for coming, for stopping by and watching my awesome stream. This is where I'll save. Alright. So maybe we could raid someone. What's up? It's no one that I watch.
Yeah, a second thought. Maybe I'll do something. Maybe I'll do this route.
Forgetful old man lives on Route 12, or so I hear. My Pokemon Ashes are resting in the Pokemon Tower. You can have this TM. I don't need it anymore.
Okay, that's morbid.
Let's see what the binoculars have to show. There's a man fishing.
This one?
It's the Pokemon Tower.
Yeah, I gotta buy it here.
You are challenged by Fisherman Ned.
Just a small fry. Okay. Actually, I'm going to take a little break. Because I have to go to the restroom and then get some water. But I'll be right back with episode 16 of Let's Go Pikachu. So, thank you guys for watching episode 15 of Let's Go Pikachu. And see you later. Or in a few minutes. This is Pikachu Master 542 signing out.